So we're here again at the 2017 Moto Classica with Philip Ballon. Welcome, Philip.
Greetings, how are you?
Good. Now, Philip, you've got a beautiful Fiat Dino Spider here. Can you tell us a little bit about the car?
Well, it's a limited edition car made by Fiat using a Ferrari engine. And in fact, it's the only non-Ferrari ever built by Ferrari.
Now, I believe this engine was in three cars, is that correct?
Yes. In fact, it was in the Ferrari Dino, which was made in the early 70s, and then Lancia came along. Lancia made a Stratos, the world's first purpose-built rally car, and they said to Ferrari, can we use your engine? Because the engine was state-of-the-art in the day. And then Fiat, who by this time owned Ferrari, said, look, we're going to use your engine in our premium car, our premium convertible, called the Fiat Dino Spider, and here we have it here.
Now, I understand you own all three of them.
I do. I have the three Amigos. Right, same father, the engine, different mother. But this particular car, the Fiat Dino, was in fact designed by Pininfarina, also the designer of the Ferrari Dino. And you can tell by looking at the car, the same hand drew both cars. Then the car was also built by Pininfarina. And so the body was sent down from Pininfarina, painted and trimmed to Ferrari, put on the production line next to the Ferrari Dinos, and then all the mechanicals were placed in the car by Ferrari. You can see the DNA of this car is in modern day Ferraris.
Do you have a favourite feature of the car?
To me, the favourite feature is its beauty. I mean, really, to me, there's not a bad angle. As you walk around the car, with the front, the side, the back you're looking at, everything comes together.
Now, the engine, Philip, is absolutely a work of art. Can you tell us a little bit about the engine?
Well, the engine was in fact designed for Formula 2 racing. It was a race-bred engine, but Ferrari, to qualify for Formula 2 racing, had to build 500 of the engines. And the reason they went into partnership with Fiat was because while they designed a fabulous engine, they didn't have the manufacturing capacity to make 500 engines in a year to qualify. So therefore, they went to Fiat, and it was a win-win situation. Fiat said, okay, we'll look after you, Mr. Ferrari, and build your engine for you, but you've got to help us out because we want to put your engine into our premium car. You know, the Fiat Dino from 1970. And so that's how it all happened. It was a kind of scratch my back, I'll scratch your situation.
Now, it's got three carburetors, is that correct?
Correct, yes. And it's a twin cam engine. And it was so advanced for its day, this was state-of-the-art premium manufacturing and also race bred too.
So thank you, Phil, but thank you for your time.
Thank you. Bye-bye.